A school in France recently had to try to take care of a pretty unusual problem. See, they had a problem of parents who were showing up late with their children and throwing their children over the closed gate. So how do you take care of that? Well, they put up a sign with a cartoon that was on it and a note that told parents not to throw their children, but to wait for the gates to open at certain times of the day. When I read things like that, I just had to laugh, because you have to wonder how people think they're going to get away with stuff like that, especially over any length of time. Now, let's be honest, some people seem to get away with things in this life all the time. Thieves and others sometimes go unpunished, simply because we can't put things together enough in order to catch them. Morally, a lot of people live this way also, though. They think they can get away with everything, and no one will know, when the Bible clearly says in Hebrews 4:13, "And no creature is hidden from His, God's, sight, but all are naked and exposed to the eyes of Him to whom we must give an account." See, I may get away with something from every person in the world, but God knows, and I will not get away with it in judgment. And so today, and every day, let's keep our central focus on living right, so we don't have to worry about getting caught doing anything except good.